final stone of the 2005 Brier. Played this entire end to keep the forefoot open for David Nedewin. It's coming into the top of the four. And the Furby four now has four.
Next year, Tim Hortons Brier is coming back to a place where history always unfolds. Edmonton 2013. You gotta be there.